So let's play the dice game. I got two dice. Let's roll them. I've got a 5 and a 3.
5 plus 3 equals 8. 5 minus 3 equals 2. 5 times 3 equals 15. 15 divided by 5.
How many times does 5 go into 15? That's right, it's 3 times.
3 times 5 is 15. 15 minus 15 is 0. Our answer
is 3, which is the dice we started out with. That's how we know our multiplication was right.